गूंजता है कोई एक तरह गूंजता है कोई एक तरह धीमे बोले कोई एक तरह धीमे बोले कोई एक तरह। और मैं आपको लेके आया हूँ गुजरात की एक तरह सपुतारा। यस लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन, वन सेकेंड, वेलकम टू माय अनदर ब्लॉग्स, ऑब्वियसली गुजरात टूरिज्म। Yes, it is Saputara. Very few people know about Saputara, but let me give a small background on Saputara. So before I request to you all to watch this video till end, then only you can feel the nature of Gujarat, of this hill station. So stay with me, क्योंकि हमें रही प्यार के फिर मिलेंगे चलते चलते। सो फिक्स योर ईयरफोन एंड एंजॉय द नेचर, हिल स्टेशन एंड म्यूजिक। सापुतारा इन गुजरात इज लोकेटेड अबाउट 164 किलोमीटर्स फ्रॉम सूरत and 460 kilometers from Ahmedabad, about 8,000 meters above sea level on the Maharashtra-Gujarat border, which is the biggest hill station area in Gujarat. One such place that will leave you spellbound is Saputara Hill Station in Gujarat, full of lush surrounding naturally beauty and uniqueness. The charming hill station is truly a hidden gem and a heaven of peace and tranquility. We know in our India we have lots of places which we doesn't know, which is unexplored. So Saputara is one among them. Originally tribal locality, Saputara is gained popularity as a tourist destination because of its calm and serene atmosphere. If you are looking for a travel destination to rejuvenate your sense, then Saputara Hill Station in Gujarat can be your go-to place. Here are some of the wonderful places to include in a travel itinerary. In Saputara, the most attractive place is Saputara Lake, which is in the middle of the valley, amidst lush greenery. This is one of the major attraction and offer boating facilities are available on the lake. The town boasts some beautiful gardens like the step garden, rose garden and lake garden. The ropeway known as the Pushpak Ropeway is another popular tourist attraction since it gives a bird's eye view of the surrounding area. Bhansa National Park, also located nearby, is an ideal place to spot tigers, leopard and many other animals. So most important places to visit in Saputara is Gira Falls, means in Gujarati it's called waterfalls. Gira means water, waterfalls, Eco Point Hills, Sunset Point, Rose Garden, Lake Garden, Table Point, boating, paragliding and rope. So most of people are visiting Saputara for paragliding and hill station. The best time to visit Saputara is monsoon or from November to February. The best time to visit. And if you visit in monsoon, then you can feel like you are in heaven. So all the details of Saputara, how to go, where to stay, what to do, I will give all the details on description box. You can check it out and just enjoy the video till end. And don't forget to subscribe my channel. Once again, I'm repeating, because of there is so many places of Gujarat is still have to explore. Before I say that boating area, so this is the boating area of Saputara Lake. So before closing this, I would like to thanks each and everyone for supporting for my videos. This is the Rope, and especially thanks to my Gujarati friends, the Gujarati Ahmedabad people who really helping me for all kind of videos and growing my channel. This is the table point which is called Sunset Point. So I just end my video today. Again, we'll meet on next video, because of there is lots of places to explore of Gujarat. So that is enough for today. So we'll meet again next time. So please take care, stay safe, and bye bye. Sorry, no bye bye. Hame rahi pyar ke phir milenge chalte chalte. So please take care and stay safe. Thank you so much for watching this video.